this obsession with public debt, and the belief that we should be terribly scared of government debt, and we can't do anything because deficits eke. Mainstream economics, if you like centrist economics, has concluded, hey, these debt worries were way overblown. I really don't want to see. If we did get a Democratic centrist who bought into this deficit scaremongering, that would be a really bad thing. That would block any kind of initiative.
The price tag is, it will be substantially less than letting the current system go. I think it's about $30 trillion.
That's just for Medicare for all.
Just Medicare for all.
Yes. Do you have a price tag for all of these things?
No, I don't. You mentioned making public colleges and universities tuition-free and canceling all student debt. That's correct. That's what I want to do. We pay for that through a modest tax on Wall Street speculation.
But you say you don't know what the total price is, but you know how it's going to be paid for. How do you know it's going to be paid for if you don't know how much the price is?
Well, I can't rattle off to you every nickel and every dime.
Today, we got 500,000 people sleeping out on the streets of America. Today, we have 18 million families paying 50% of their limited incomes for housing. Today, we have hundreds of thousands of bright young people who cannot afford to get a higher education. Today, we have 45 million people paying a student debt that many of them cannot afford to pay. So what our campaign is about and what our administration will be about is rethinking America, understanding that all of our people, when I say all, I also mean the undocumented in this country. That all of our people are entitled to basic human rights.
For many moderates in the party, last night was a disaster.
They've got to get out there and say, I disagree with socialism. I believe in the markets. Right. I think he's wrong. I think he'll never get it done. And in this country, we'll never go that direction. And by the way, we'll lose 49 states.
Corbyn didn't work in England. Bernie ain't going to work in the United States.
Is he not like a
genuine? But is he really a socialist or is he a communist? What is socialist about what he wants? Joe, isn't he more of a communist?
He is. Well, I'm not saying that. It's a fine line, and it's authoritarianism either way.
But Senator Sanders, when you look at national polling, continues to surge ahead.
What would a Bernie Sanders presidency look like? Is America ready for those extremes? Extremes appeal to the emotions first, then to the intellect. And when he said that it's immoral to be a billionaire, you know, I was taken aback because how much money can we make? Mm. Who determines that?
I thought it was a great night for Bernie Sanders. I thought it was a great night for Donald Trump. I thought it was a terrible night for the Democrats.
The truth is Bernie Sanders is on a trajectory to be the Democratic nominee.
To me, I just don't see him having any shot in a general election. And I'm panicked. I am absolutely panicked. Well,
no one but Bernie, Stephanie. Come on. He's an anarchist. He would love to burn down the United States.
If we nominate a socialist like Bernie Sanders, we're going to lose. It'll be like George McGovern. It'll be a blowout.
Nobody just says the obvious. Bernie, you're full of it. They're just pandering to the Bernie people. And you know what? Pandering gets you nothing. It certainly doesn't get your respect.
Tom Perez needs to step down. He's a joke. He's a clown. He can't run the Democratic Party anymore. It's lost its way.
I don't see how Democrats do anything but bleed out when they put a socialist at the top of the ticket.
It is a death sentence for the party, and it will lead to Donald Trump's reelection.
The loser, as Leslie put it, are the Democrats.
To me, watching it, I just think it presents kind of a catch-22 for Democrats, because I just think that Bernie is the bona fide leader, or he's leading in this race right now. Everybody's taking shots at Bloomberg, and I think that they were missing the elephant in the room, and that is that Bernie was in the center. He was unscathed. He's genuine. He's passionate. Whether you believe in his policies or not, there are a lot of grassroots Americans that are not going to abandon him and are going to come out if they drag themselves over broken glass to vote for him. So he might be the nominee. Is that okay with you?
Joe, is anybody
Jim
besides,
Benda, hi.
I'm sorry. Is yep. anybody panic besides me in that it does look like Sanders is rolling and that two-thirds of this country thinks we're going in the right direction and you have a guy who wants to burn it down? To me, I just don't see him having any shot in a general election. I'm panicked. I am absolutely panicked.
Well,